Primero las mazorcas y luego las personas. Okay, hola. Guys, today we are going to make ajiaco. Many of you have asked me for ajiaco, and you always say, Maya, you should make ajiaco, and blah, 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 but I can't make ajiaco. So that's why I find somebody to make ajiaco today. So first, I have to say, hi, who the hell is there? Woo, it's almost Christmas, yes, yes, yes. Okay, so let me go to the live, because I have to check who is there. So please say hi, guys. Say hi. I don't find it. ¿Dónde está YouTube aquí? Hola. Guys, wait. I'm looking for you too here because I have to enter to the live to say hi. Una vuelta, por favor. So today I'm almost naked, you know. You know, I like to be naked. Okay, pero ¿dónde está YouTube aquí? No lo veo. Okay, wait. I'm looking for you too. Oh, I found it. Okay, so now guys, please say hi because, okay, Greg is here. Hola, Greg. Okay, Greg is saying unbelievable. What is unbelievable? I don't understand. Happy holidays. Yes, almost Christmas. You know, guys, this is the best time for me. You know, we have here our maestra. Our teacher, she's the one making ajiaco tonight. Nancy, say hi, please. Hola. She's Nancy, and she's the one who is going to help us with the ajiaco. Hey, is it Mike? ¿Cómo estás? Jesús, ¿cómo estás? You know, Jesús is always asking for the spin. I think that he's the only one who, he's the only one who wants me to spin the whole time. Unconditional love from Detroit. Oh, my God. Thank you. I love that word, unconditional. And love, of course. And Detroit, of course. Jesús. Tommy. Hola, Tommy Adams. ¿Cómo estás? Hola, Steve. Hola, Maya. Hola. Raymond. Hola. Citizen 4. New York Love, Maya. Woo! 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 Okay. Maya, behave. I have to say that I haven't drink anything, but I think that we have to drink something. ¿Cierto, Nancy? ¿Quieres tomar algo? Cariñosa, of course, we're going to drink. Okay, wait, somebody's making fun of me here. Okay, Anthony, let's see if you can really cook. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I teach you how to make patacones, and you're saying that I can cook? Oh my God. That's not cool. No, I'm kidding, yes. Actually, I'm not the one who's going to be cooking. Nancy is going to be the one cooking. Okay, somebody's asking, hola. Please tell me what the word cachorro means. Cazorro. ¿Qué es cazorro, Nancy? Cazorro. Cazorro. Guys, I don't think that's a Colombian word. Cazorro. No? No. Being honest, I don't know what is that word. Cazorro? I don't know. Hello from Florida. Hey, Jeffrey. And Chris. Hello to your mother also. Thank you. My mom is not here. She's in La Guajira, but I'll say hello from you. Hey, Roy! Guys, Roy is freaking crazy. He has been in Colombia for like 15 days and he's eating like a crazy. Roy, please tell everybody how has been your visit here. He's nuts about Colombia already. And Ed, Feliz Navidad! Ed, how are you? Okay, guys. Okay, so we are going to start this live tonight. But as always, you know, Maya is going to send the PayPal link in case that you want to support me. So I'm going to send it here. Let me paste it. Oh my God. You know, I always have problems pasting that thing, you know, my link. So let me just find it. Nancy, saluda ya, por favor. Hola. Okay, so Nancy is una profesional haciendo ajiaco. No, Nancy, ¿eres profesional haciendo ajiaco? Más o menos. Okay, guys, so I'm sending the PayPal link in case that you want to support Maya because this is going to be a pretty amazing life. Okay. You have the PayPal link there, guys. Also, super chat, whatever. Thanks for your support. Okay, Roy answered. What did he say? I love Colombia. I'm trying to figure it out. How can I stay here? Oh my God, but be careful, right? Because you can get fat. And I know that you don't want to get fat because you have been eating like crazy. I can't believe it. My Colombian friend called me cazorro. Okay, I need help, Nancy, que la novia colombiana le dijo cazorro. ¿Será cachorro? Maybe cachorro, because cachorro is a little puppy. ¿O zorro? I don't know. Maybe one of those words, but no. Nancy, aquí están diciendo que estás buena. Leonardo, you are so bad. You are so bad. Oh my God, Leonardo. I can't believe you, you know? Okay, guys, so we are going to start making ajiaco tonight. I have to say that this is my Christmas dinner. I have some people here, and there are many people coming. So come over here, come over here. So we have here the teenagers of the house. Digan hola, por favor.
Hola.
Santiago y Juanes. And also we have cariñoso. I told you guys, this is what we drink in Christmas. I already told you. But this is not something that, oh my God, it's so amazing. I love it. No, this is just, I don't know. Somebody told me that maybe this is like a apple cider or something like that. I don't know. We have here the cookies. These are the most emblematic cookies in Christmas. And if you see, the name is Noel because that's the way in which we call Santa Claus in Spanish or in Colombia. I don't know. Papa Noel, like a. Noel that or something like that. So let's get Nancy some cariñoso and let's get started with this. Noel. Okay, Noel. Okay. Okay, so they are some cousins. Okay, let's open this, Nancy. Pero tengo las manos supremamente resbalosas. So we are going to start with cariñoso, of course. Nancy is stronger than me. Look at my, you know, my hands are. No, yo creo que toca abrirlo primero. One of them is Nancy's son, and the other one is Nancy's nephew. Oh my God, look at this, guys. You know, Nancy is a little bit salvaje. A little bit wild. Okay, I was looking for things that we don't need. Okay, so let's get some glasses and let's start this live. I think that this live is going to be pretty long tonight.
Delicioso.
Okay, Nancy.
Delicioso.
Vamos a empezar con esto. Ah, después de eso mostramos los ingredientes, Nancy. ¿Qué tal te parece? You know, guys, I think that I haven't dreamed cariñoso, maybe in like, I don't know, like 5 years, I don't know, but today is the day. Look at this, guys. This is the way my arms looks after the Armero video. Oh, I'm showing my muscles, of course. So my arm is getting better now. It's already fine, you know, but I got bite by like a thousand mosquitoes. You can imagine. You can imagine. Look at this. Ok, Nancy, que empiece la fiesta. Que empiece la fiesta. Salud. Salud. Yeah, I hope that ajiaco is going to be good. ¿Cierto que es la primera vez que cocinas ajiaco? No.
No, ya he hecho varios.
Ok, it's not the first time that she's making ajiaco, so that's good. Bueno.
Delicioso.
Dulce. ¿Cierto? Yeah, this is a very sweet wine, guys. Like a lot. I like wine, but not that sweet. Okay, Nancy, empecemos. ¿Qué tenemos aquí para el ajiaco?
Bueno,
Entonces tenemos
tenemos la mazorca.
Mazorcas, guys. We are cooking for, ¿cuántas personas?
20 personas.
We are cooking for 20 people. They haven't arrived here. We are waiting for them. Of course, they get late because they don't want to help cooking, you know? So that's why we have to do it. Okay, so we have here las mazorcas.
Mazorcas, tenemos aquí el pollo, pechuga.
Aquí have the onions. We have here chicken.
Pechuga.
Pechuga, the breast. We have here, what is the name of this?
Guascas. Guascas.
Guascas, I don't know what the hell is guascas, guys, but that's something very important when you are making ajiaco. That's like, I don't know. This is not cilantro. This, I don't, this is not parsley. I don't know what is this. Huascas. They just call it huascas. And she said that you have to leave it in cold water for a while. Huh? Cebolla. And the most important part here, guys, is this one. This one. Look at this. We have pia potatoes.
La papa, esta se llama papa sabanera.
Okay. So, contesta, no pasa nada, no pasa nada.
Hola, Lolita.
Okay.
Papa sabanera.
So, look at this, guys. This is called papa sabanera. This is called papa pastusa. Look at this. Sabanera, pastusa. And this is called criolla.
Papa criolla.
Criolla. So basically, you have to use these three different potatoes to make ajiaco. Actually,
hola, Lolita.
Si Lolita her, is her sister. Woo! Very Lolita. Technological. Good. So we are waiting for Lolita. Lolita is her sister. Okay, so guys, here we have 12. We have here 12 pounds of this potato, another 12 pounds of this one. Y aquí yo no sé cuánto hay. ¿Cuánto hay aquí? ¿Cuánto? I don't know. Like, maybe like seis, más o menos. Oh, las criollas. Actually, las criollas, in some parts, they call it Colombian potato because it's very, very, very important. La criolla. Yeah. Also, only Colombian. So if you go to a Colombian restaurant and they don't have Colombian, this criolla. Get out. That restaurant is not Colombia. Definitely is not Colombia. So look at this. Of course, here we are going to have a lot of potatoes. Nancy is in the phone with Lolita. So while she... Oh, yeah, alcaparras. Look at this. Look at this. This is called alcaparras. Don't ask me what is alcaparra in English because I don't know. This also ajiaco needs this. Of course... avocado, and this also, heavy cream. This looks like a very crazy combination. Actually, when I eat ajiaco, I don't put this or this. I just eat that. But, you know, have to be very, this is a pretty Bogotan, un plato muy bogotano. This dish is from Bogota, so we have to do it right. Huh? They put this in the plate, in the dish. That's why we are using this. So, blurry. Que está borroso. Okay, let me see. Somebody saying that the video is blurry. Let me check. Video is blurry. Okay, somebody saying watercress. What is watercress? Alcaparra, capers. Woo! We have our first super chat. Yes. Okay, every time that I get a super chat, Nancy's gonna dance. ¿Cierto, Nancy? Cada vez que se recibamos un super chat, vas a bailar. No. Yeah, maybe every time that I get a super chat a donation, I'm going to let's play Roxanne. Every time that we get a donation, we are gonna drink. Oh my god, no, that's not like a good idea. Let's just stick with the dance part. Thank you, Eric. I really appreciate it. Yeah, Cappers. Tu cabello es perfección. Woo! Gracias. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. Okay, so, guys, we have here 57 people watching this live. So, give it a like to this video. We are going to make ajiaco. If you want to learn how to make ajiaco, bring all the potatoes that you have in your kitchen because pretty much that's what we are going to have. Just potatoes. I'm going to say... Cappers. I'm going to say my link in case you want to support Maya, Mayita, Maya. Maya is me, of course. Where I can buy... What? Okay, I don't understand the word. Greg say where I can buy A by 10 glossy glamour shot. I don't know what you mean. Sorry. I have one potato. Oh my God, no. You need like a... ¿Cuántas papas aquí? You need like a... ¿Cuántas libras de papas hay aquí?
Aquí hay
12 libras.
12 libras.
De, 12 libras.
De sabanera y 12 libras de pastusa y 8 libras de criolla.
Yeah, so you, like, we have like 30 pounds of potato here. So one potato for sure is not going to be enough. Yeah, like, you know, guys, the thing is that when you are in the coast, we eat yuca, like a cassava, a lot of yuca. But in this part, in the middle of Colombia, the center of Colombia, Bogota, they eat potato like a crazy. In my case, I don't eat that much potato, but in Bogota, I'm like, what is Nancy doing? ¿Qué haces, Nancy?
Estoy haciendo la mazorca para meterla al maule de las ajíacos, se parte con varias porciones. Por ejemplo, de una mazorca,
se debe ser 3 o 2. Yeah, so you see that she's just cutting the mazorca into, I don't know, like 3 pieces, something like that. You know, we have to peel all these potatoes. Guys, we have a problem because we have to peel all these potatoes.
Okay.
Yeah. Woo, yes. Nancy llegó otro super chat. Tienes que bailar. You have to dance because we got another super chat. Nancy. Yeah. Guys, every time that you got a super chat, Nancy's gonna dance. Yeah. Thank you, Easy Mike. I appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, 30 pounds of potato for 20 people, yes. Yeah, this is how crazy people from Bogota is. In my case, I don't eat that much potato, but here they do it, you know. Okay. Entonces me están diciendo que si envían algo en PayPal, haces twerk. Twerk. Haces twerk si envían algo. No, no. Nada, así que pasa y hay que colaborar. Let's see, Leonardo, send it. Let's see if you're gonna be, if she's gonna do twerk. I don't know. We don't know how to do twerk. ¿Sabes hacer twerk?
No.
No? Yo creo que sí sabe, Nancy, no mientas. Yeah, I think that she does. Hey, Alexander, never mind. ¿Cómo estás, Alexander? Okay. We had a steamed yuca yesterday at work. Oh my god, yuca is the best thing. Like, I love yuca. Potato, not that much, but yuca? My god. How tall are you? You always the tallest in the videos. Okay, guys, the problem is not that I am tall. The problem is that in my videos, oh, everybody is smaller than me. It's not that I am tall. Because actually, Santiago, her son, is very tall. Santiago, ven un momento. Look at that, and Santiago is her son. And look at this. So you see? So he is, he's 15 years old, guys. And look at this, he's almost my height, you know? So it's not that I am tall, it's that everybody that I do the video, I don't know, they are smaller than me. I don't know why. Gracias, Santiago! I feel like in a TV program. Okay, now we have to peel all those potatoes. Food for midnight meal? Yeah, actually, guys, when it is Christmas, December, we eat a lot. So I think that we are going to be eating this maybe at 10 p.m. I don't know, maybe one in the morning, I don't know. Pero es rápido, ¿cierto? ¿Cuánto más o menos nos demoramos?
En la preparación, por sí. Unos 40 minutos.
Okay, she said that only 40 minutes, like a cooking it. So let's see 40 minutes. I don't know. I think that it's going to be longer, but she seems pretty positive. 40 minutes, so let's say 2 hours. ¿Cuál es la comida típica de los días festivos en Colombia? What is the typical food in the festive days in Colombia? I have to say that depends on the area. That depends also in the region, let's say region. Because in Bogotá, ajiaco. Ajiaco, natilla, buñuelo, you know, galletas, vino, torta de vino. But if you go to the coast, we are not going to eat ajiaco. You only eat ajiaco in Bogotá. ¿Cierto que el ajiaco es más, es Bogotá?
Es Bogotá.
Sí. That's the one person that follows you. Can you eat a lot without gaining weight? Actually, guys, I have a problem gaining weight. Like, actually, I don't gain weight that easy. I would love to gain weight because I want to have like muscle, you know, I want to grow my booty and all those things, but I don't gain weight that easy. That's why, you know, but I take care of myself. I'm not eating like crazy. No, no. I don't eat like crazy, but I don't gain weight that easy, let's say like that. I've been the best. Any train natilla con sabor a canela. Okay, look at this, guys. Of course, we are having the whole experience. So we have Fia Natilla. We are going to make Natilla. This is the dessert, but I don't know. Maybe Johnny is right. We are going to eat maybe at midnight. Okay, so let's start with this because otherwise we are not going to make it. Okay. Entonces, Nancy, hay que pelar las papas. So we have to peel 30 pounds of potatoes. Like, are you kidding me? Okay, entonces necesitamos más manos, ¿no? We need hands. Santiago y querido Juanes, vengan por favor a ayudar. They don't want to help, but they have to help. Vengan para acá, niños, porque si no, no alcanzamos. Actually, guys, there are more people coming. Okay. Ah, okay, so we have to... ¿Con cuál empezamos, Nancy?
Empezamos con la sabanera.
Esta es la sabanera. So we have to peel potatoes like a crazy, so... I don't know, guys. Maybe I should just start the life when the potatoes were peeled. Because I'm going to spend the whole life just peeling the potatoes. But let's see. So we have to peel. Pero hay que pelarlas todas, hasta la criolla, ¿cierto? So we have to peel all of them. All the freaking potatoes. Y aquí sí, the most important part of the ajiaco, we have to be thick. It cannot be like runny. Have to be very thick. That's why they use a lot of potatoes. Niño, vengan por acá. So aquí está su pelador. Vengan a pelar. Oh, Nancy already made rice, guys. Because this is supposed to be with rice. So can you imagine the amount of carbohydrates that we are going to eat today? So a soup just basically make with potatoes and rice. That's a lot. Okay, empecemos. Elia, ¿por qué no le pones los datos?
Ahí está el pelador de papá, ¿se lo contaste? Primero se aplica, primero se agrega la sabanera, se va a cocinar 10 minutos y luego se agrega la pasta y de último se agrega la...
Guys, so Nancy say that we cannot mix them. So we have to peel first the sabanera ones, cook it for like 10 minutes, and then we have to add the other ones. Te vengan para acá, niños. If you have been in Bogotá without trying ajiaco, I'm sorry to tell you, you haven't been here, definitely. Guys, look at that. Look at this olla. This is the olla. Yeah, it's huge. And actually, you know, I think that it's huge, but a neighbor told me, you know, guys, that this olla is huge, but actually a neighbor told me, that olla is too small. It's not gonna be enough ajiaco for everybody. And he said, are you kidding me? This is huge. And he also said, I'm going to make sure to have food before getting to your house because I'm pretty sure that's not going to be enough. Like, how is that possible? Okay, Santiago, dale, papito. Mira aquí. Okay, let me read messages because I already have hands to peel the potatoes. The video is a little blurry. Okay, I'm going to turn on the Wi-Fi to put the data to see if it's better. It's better. Okay, Johnny, you haven't been here. You didn't have that. Jaco, you haven't been here. Guys, let me know if you can see it like better because I already turned off the Wi-Fi and put my data. So let me know. Maya, you are smart. Okay, that's true, but I want to know why you are calling me smart now. Because I'm making them peel the potatoes, maybe. ¿Listos? No, hay que empezar por estas. Hay que empezar por estas. Yeah, so we have to start. Okay, look at how he's peeling this, guys. Muestra a ver cómo pela la papa. Mira aquí. Mira, échala aquí. Okay, I just think that that's gonna work. No, Santiago. Okay, let's do. Vamos a hacer una competencia. Let's do a competition. Okay, let's do a competition. ¿Quién termina primero?
Tiene un cuchillo.
¿Por eso? Me dice que iba a pelar una papa con un pile.
Hay más papa que cáscara. No, vaya, no,
ya, se fue. No, no, no. Dale, a ver. Hágale. Ok. Ok, she said the potato have to be white. So... Like, you have to be perfect. So, I'm not going to do it. Let's make them do it. Guys, any question, please let me know. Nancy, ¿dónde está tu cariño? ¿Qué, Santiago qué? Santiago, ¿eres nuevo pelando papas? ¿Esa es la misma papa? He's still peeling the same potato. Nancy, ¿qué pasa con este muchacho que no sabe pelar papas? Don't cut his hands off. No. Oh my God, Leonardo, I can't believe it. Leonardo, you know, guys, Leonardo, in all my videos say that I am not as tall as I say. Are you kidding me? I am not 5'6". Are you kidding? Do I need to show you my ID? Tell me. Do I need to show you my ID? I am not 5'6". Are you kidding me? Maybe. ¿Cuánto mides tú? 73. Ni siquiera mide 5'6". Leonardo, I'm telling you. I am 5'9". But with my hair? With my hair, yes. How is my car? My car is amazing. Actually, it's parked outside. Yes, El Espresso. We have to think about, we have to get a name for the car. So let me show you the car. Ta-da! Okay, here is it's El Espresso. I live pretty close to the airport. That's why the noise. Look at that, guys. It's so beautiful. Look at it. It's so beautiful. You know, a good thing about living in this neighborhood is I can leave the car just outside, you know, and nothing happens. You know, like every time that I wake up, I say, oh, my God, this is the day that the car is going to get stolen. But I woke up, I see through the window, and the car is still there. So that's good. That's good. Okay, so let me see what other question we have here. Que vamos para adentro. Let's go inside. What's the car name? Oh, I don't know what is the car name yet. But I have to think about a name. Many people say that, I don't know, maybe like Silver Machine. The Silver Bees, there are many names. I think that I'm going to do like a, I don't know, I'm going to make you guys vote for to pick the car name for sure. Esto está caliente. Vamos a quitarlo de aquí. You know, guys, this olla is using basically the whole stuff. Look at this. It's using two of the, I don't know, fogones. I don't know how to say it. Okay, so I have to keep helping with the potato because these guys are not doing it. Okay, looks like I got something on paper. Oh, yeah. Wait, Nancy, we have to do twerk. Tienes que hacer el twerk. No. Christopher, thank you so much for your donation. Like, Nancy, I don't, maybe you started to do twerk. No, Nancy, ¿qué pasa con el twerk? No. I'm just kidding. Thank you, Christopher. I appreciate it. Maybe I can do it. No. This is Christmas, guys. Christmas is about peaceful, you know, nothing. I don't know. Like this is too much. Okay, vamos a ayudar aquí porque esta gente está. Necesitamos más manos. ¿Dónde está el resto de la gente? De un momento por aquí, Juanes. Necesito otro cuchillo. I need another, the biggest one. A little bit. Okay, somebody's asking if I have heels or something like that. No heels, but more hands to help. More hands. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Estamos en live, así que tienes que saludar y pasar a ayudar a pelar papas. Okay, so everybody who gets here has to say hi and helping the potatoes. No es el papá, yo estaba pelando. Sí, a pelar. Okay, you were asking me about the. No, I'm not wearing heels. I'm wearing sneakers, like, but actually, I like sneakers which are a little bit tall. Okay, momento. Sí, la regla Cori dice que es que hay un super chat y que hacer twerk. Y los claves también. Okay. Okay, wait. Okay, let me see. Got a super chat? Hey, Rick. Thank you so much. Let me know if you want the super. You want the twerk. Nancy, el twerk. Vamos a hacer el twerk todos. ¿Sabes hacer twerk, Santiago? ¿No? Cory, ¿sabes hacer twerk? Sorry, guys. Nobody knows how to do twerk here. But thank you so much for the support. Okay. ¿Ya llegaron los invitados? No. Actually, guys, we are... Okay, we... podemos bailar sin hacer twerk. Ese que es como... No, porque el twerk es solo trasero.
Trasero.
Sí. Sí, pero... Nancy, toca que ponga la posición y ahí sí comienza. Y solo las nalgas. Bien. Perfecto, Nancy. Okay, let me see what's happening here. El coche Afrosita. Afrosita. That sounds like it's very interesting name. Afrosita. Afrosita? I like it. Hey, Aaron. Good night. You all cooking some nice food. Oh, thank you. Actually, we are pretty behind. I don't know what time we are going to eat. Like, look at this. We have to peel 30 pounds of potatoes. We have to cook, like, I don't know, like 7 breads of chicken. Look at all this water that we are waiting to boil, you know? Okay. Hola de Noruega. ¿Noruega o Noruega? I don't know. Kirby, are you in Noruega or Norway? Bueno, I don't know what is Noruega. Okay, no, let's say Noruega. Hey, yes, Noruega. Hey, Noruega, like a concert. Hey, Noruega. Hey, Noruega. Okay, no, actually, we are expecting 20 people. So, I know we are a lot behind, you know. I don't know when the hell we're going to cook all of this. Okay, vamos a seguir con la... ¿Y qué se hizo, Cory? Estamos esperando para que pele. El trasero. ¿O será que sea es que no, o sea, nos hacemos en la mesa afuera, en el patio?
¿Y
imagínate.
¿Ustedes cuánto han ido a hacer
aquí más de la curación? Yo no sé, pero la rindió que era muy poquito. ¿Me dijeron que
15 personas? ¿Quién más va a ir a curación? Yo le dije a Cris en mis
vecinos. Los vecinos. Okay, Cory is going to replace me. So now Cory reemplaza me. I need to keep reading the messages. Nancy, ¿qué estás haciendo? Okay, so Nancy, o sea, hasta ahora qué hay que hacer?
Hasta ahora, por ejemplo, se pone la olla con agua.
So far you put this olla and you just put water and you wait until it boils.
Cuando
hay que esperar.
Caliente, se le agrega el pollo, las mazorcas y la cebolla.
Okay, so we are waiting this to boil. When this starts boiling, we are going to add the chicken and also las mazorcas, right? Y después de eso, ¿qué pasa?
Y dejamos
aquí
por 20 minutos.
And ahí de... Okay, then we wait 20 minutes to add the other potatoes. Y seguimos así. ¿Y esto para qué es?
Es para ir agregándole ya a la olla. Porque
estamos
para
20
personas.
Okay. Hey, JB, ¿cómo estás, JB? Okay, what is happening here? Cory, ¿qué pasó? Oh my God, these helpers. Oh my God, these helpers are so bad. She already cut her nail and she haven't peeled a potato. ¿Cómo va a ser posible, por Dios santo? Oh my goodness. Oh, this is them. For sure, guys, this ajiaco is gonna be ready at midnight. For sure. Okay, let me see. Maya, ¿te estresas cuando estás cocinando? No. No. Oh, you get stressed when you are cooking? No, actually, I like to cook. Not many people believe that I like to cook, but I love to cook. Will there be buñuelos in Atella? Natilla? Buñuelos, no? Because actually, you know, making buñuelos is freaking hard, guys. I don't know why, but the buñuelos in these times are so freaking expensive. Like, one buñuelo can be, I don't know, like 75 cents. You may be saying, Maya, are you kidding me? That's cheap. But no, not because you can find buñuelos cheap like the rest of the year, you know? La jovencita se llama Cori, yes. La jovencita que se saluda aquí. La jovencita. Cori, yes, she's Cori. Yeah, and she's single. Está soltera, ¿verdad? She's single, guys. She's single. Yeah, she's single, guys. In case you're interested. Oye, Cori, que por favor me vayas a dejar la uña por ahí que después se va para la sopa. Yeah, don't worry, guys. She'll read through the nail, ¿cierto? Gracias. Yeah, Tris. Mucha gente en la cocina. Yeah, guys, this is the way in which Colombian cook. Everybody is here. I don't know. You know, it doesn't matter how many people there are. The most important thing is that they have to be a chef, and she's a chef here. So basically, we are doing whatever she say that we do, you know. She's the one giving orders. ¿Y para qué es eso?
Para que algo que se aplica al comienzo en la olla para que coja sabor. Entonces, uh-huh. Hace uno un atado, se llama, con un poquito de.
Okay, you're going to use this. Huascas, this es is called huascas. Ajá.
Se le agrega un poquito al comienzo para ese saborcito delicioso que
da las huascas. Ok,
ese es el como la el hoja de donde viene la mazorca, de la mel, se llama. Sí. Coloca uno las huascas ahí,
uh-huh.
Coloca una cebolla larga.
Okay, so she said that, this is huascas, guys, this is the peel of the mazorca, I don't know how to say it, the wrap, the cover, I don't know. So sí, she said that this is for giving the flavor to the soup.
Así, y lo vamos a amarrar.
Wow, ¿y lo inventaste tú, Nancy?
Las abuelitas me enseñaron.
Yeah, I think that is the first time that I see something like that. I think that she's making it up. No, mentira, no, mentira.
Dejamos
listo para ahorita agregarlo con el pollo, la mazorca y la cebolla.
Y esto se lo agregamos
ya más tarde. Ok. Ok, entonces quedó así.
Estamos esperando que le
podamos agregar
el pollo.
Ok, she's gonna put the chicken. Hey, love from India! Woo! India. ¿Quién se lavó las manos? Oh my God, guys. Are you kidding me?
¿Quién se lavó las manos?
Hey, Gilbert, somebody say that is new here. Hey, vamos a darle bienvenida. Cori, vamos a decirle bienvenido. Vamos a decir welcome. Vamos a decirle welcome a Gilbert. Uno, dos, tres. ¡Welcome, Gilbert! Oh my God. Woo, it feels good to have public here. Woo, woo, woo. Gilbert, tell me, where are you watching from? In the title, ajiaco. Yes, ajiaco is like a soup, very famous soup here in Colombia. Okay, look like there is another person at the door. No es cierto. Nobody here. I'm waiting for my hands, you know, to help here. Entonces, Nancy, ya vamos a agregar.
Vamos a agregarle el pollo. La mazorca.
Hey, Derek, what's up, Derek? Okay, Gilbert is watching from Atlanta. Amazing. Royal. Hola, Royal. Guys, I'm sending my PayPal link again in case you want to support Maya, you know, Christmas time. And you know, if you support, Nancy is gonna do twerk. Cory is also gonna do twerk. And I'm going to be watching the. Okay. Yeah, okay. I'm going to send it here. Okay, Nancy, entonces, estamos agregando. Santiago, are you already done with the first potato? ¿Ya terminaste con la primera papa? Okay. Ay, que va por ahí la segunda.
Agregamos la pechuga.
Tell them you have somebody from Richmond, Virginia. Oh my God, Richmond. I used to live in Richmond. I like it a lot. Yay, somebody from Richmond. That's amazing. Yes, Roger. Nobody coming to help cook. They only come to eat. No, that's not gonna work. I need the people here. If 20 people is going to eat, I need to see 20 people in this kitchen peeling potatoes. Like, are you kidding me? ¿Dónde está el resto de la gente? Viene allá, Nancy.
Viene en camino.
El camino más o menos, ¿cuál? Okay, just that in 20 minutes, we will see more hands. We will get more help. Oh, what's up? Nashville, Feliz Navidad. Oh, Silas. Hola, Silas. Feliz Navidad para ti también, Silas, querido Silas. Hey, Robert. Hola, No Fear Life here. Oh, amazing. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Spending Christmas in Colombia this year? Oh, really? Where? Isi might say that he's going to spend Christmas here. Please tell me where, please. ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Es una fiesta? No. Is this a party? Nancy, ¿es una fiesta? No, during Christmas, during December, because we have huge families, we just made different celebrations. So they are going to celebrate next Saturday and next Saturday. So this was like the only Saturday that they have laid off. So that's why we are cooking Christmas dinner tonight. I know that it's not Christmas, but that's the way in which we can meet with everybody. And I'm spending, I think, a New Year's Eve in my hometown in La Guajira. But now, yes, I don't know if is this a party? No, we are just cooking. Maybe this is going to be a party after all this work that we are going to do, because this is a lot. I live here for 7 years. Oh, nice. Maya, what else are you cooking apart from right here? Nancy, ¿qué más vamos a cocinar? Hey, Silas, cool, some rice for me. Thank you for your support. Oh, el Nancy, el twerk.
El twerk.
¿Manos aquí?
Manos aquí.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Silas, for your support. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Saludos desde Brooklyn. Oh, nice. Venancio Cruz. Hola, Venancio, ¿cómo estás? Alain, buenas noches. Chocolate caliente. I think that we are going to make natilla. We have wine, cariñoso. We have cookies. And you know that there is only one problem. Is that... Ay, Cori llegó muy tarde. You know, pero si ya teníamos espacio para hacer la natilla aquí. Sí, sí, sí. ¿Y el arroz ya está?
El arroz
ya está. Seguro, ese arroz estaba muy rápido. Okay, guys, so we are going to make natilla. I have to say that natilla is not my favorite, but they love it. So we are going to make natilla. Yeah, so guys, I forgot to tell you guys, we are celebrating tonight because Maya already hit 8,000 subscribers. Yeah, yeah. 8,000 subscribers. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Si supieron que ya llegué a los 18,000 suscriptores. Yeah. Thank you guys, and also welcome to all the new ones. Bienvenidos a mi canal. ¿Sí? Pero ¿y no es mejor los dos? Merry Christmas from Florida. Merry Christmas to you too. Aguapanela. Lada say, what is the cheese and the hot chocolate? Chocolate con queso. ¿Vamos a tomar eso? Okay, let me get my wine from here. Okay, so I'm going to get my wine. ¿Qué hacemos? ¿Así alcanza para hacer la natilla?
Sí, okay.
Está muy dulce, ¿no? ¿Está rico?
Está rico.
You make it, I think that's too sweet. So guys, in case you're wondering, this is what we are drinking. This is called cariñosito. Cariñoso basically means like loving. This is what we drink during Christmas, but I have to say that it's not good. This whole bottle has like a only 7% of alcohol. This is a joke, you know, but that's what we drink here. So I'm going to put her in the fridge because it's a little bit hot. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Cómo van? Uy, todavía falta un montón. Nancy, ¿ya esa cuchilla ya la acabaste?
Sí.
Uy, no, yo no pelo con eso. Sí. Los peladores son horrorosos.
Es muy chiquito.
So guys, I'm still here. I'm just helping because there are many potatoes that we have to peel. Okay, Nancy is calling her sister. Like, we are live. We need people here. Nancy, va a tocar que ayude a pelar porque eso no está rindiendo. Creo que hay uno más. Ya lo busco. Sí, ahí hay uno. Mira, aquí hay dos. Perdón. Okay, guys. Mira, Nancy.
Bueno, no. Bueno, puede pelear.
Okay, Cori es la mía. Okay. Okay, let's see what is happening here. Because the apples. Huh? Okay, Nancy, Sally, aquí te están diciendo algo. ¿Tiene aguardiente? Oh, guys, no aguardiente tonight. No aguardiente because we have cariñoso. Maybe later. Yeah. Okay. Look at Nancy peeling that potato. Wow. Okay, you see that the la doña pela rápido. Yeah, look at her. Oh my God, Nancy. Y nos estaba haciendo pelar la isla y nosotros sufriendo soy a pelar.
Oh, es que tienen que aprender.
Okay. She's just making us suffer, and she is a professional peeling potatoes. You know, Cory, how many potatoes have you peeled? ¿Cuántas papas has pelado? Okay. Okay, Cory, 2 potatoes and 1 nail. Nancy, ¿cuántas potatoes?
Yo ya tengo 10.
Ay, qué 10. Nancy, 10 potatoes. Santiago, 2 potatoes. And Juan is, I think, maybe like 10 potatoes.
Yo...
¿Cuántas papas llevas? ¿Siete? ¿Y tú, Cory, en serio, cuántas llevas? 5? Okay. So, Cory have 5 potatoes already peeled. Nancy, I don't know, 2? ¿Cuántas papas llevas tú, Nancy? Séptima papa, ok. 7, 7, 7 and 5. Ok, Nancy, está diciendo Johnny aquí que le están quitando mucha comida a la papa.
No, es que el hueco todo negro.
Que se están desperdiciando papa, dice. No, que Johnny se... okay, Johnny say, I'm impressed you are wasting part of the potatoes. ¿Qué dice Nancy? ¿Sí o no? ¿Estamos desperdiciando papas?
No, estamos desperdiciando.
Okay, sorry Johnny, but Nancy is the professional and she said that we are not wasting potatoes. We have a super we have here. Jenna, thank you so much for the super chat. Well, not super chat, for the paper. Thank you so much. Okay, they are talking about potatoes. Okay, Larry say I eat the Irish potatoes with the skin and then I wash and chop up as well. Yeah, in this, like here, also we eat the potatoes like without peeling the potatoes, but for this special dish, it have to be peeled. It have to be peeled. That's why we are doing it. Steve say, is this food the reason all your hair is so great? I don't know. You tell me. Woo! Actually, I did my hair yesterday. I think that's why it looks nice. Lynn would say enjoy. Muchas gracias. Okay, so I have to go back to the potato because we are not going to be done never here. Sorry, guys. Say too many cooks spoil the brood. Están diciendo que demasiados cocineros que van a dañar eso. ¿Ustedes qué dicen?
No, lo que pasa es que necesitamos gente para poder pelar todo.
O sea, ellos solamente...
Los auxiliares de cocina que pelan la
pasta. Okay. Nancy say that you have to be respectful because we are not cookers. We are not cooks. We are just helpers. You know, we are just helpers. And actually, Nancy is the only one who is going to make the soup. We are here just to peel potatoes. That's our only job. No. Sorry, guys, but I am. Sí, hay 30 libras. Hay 30 libras. Okay, wait. Uy, mira aquí. Dice que, uy, me acabo de dar cuenta de Coli Colores está en tu en vivo. Ya eres famoso. Ya, yeah, Chis Coli Colores y Chichi siga tú. Vamos a darle vino a Coli Colores. Yeah, vino para Coli Colores. ¿Cómo? We already hit 100 likes. Yes. Thank you. No, los dislikes están. Lo que hace es que no los muestra ya. No, para quitarle la presión a los creadores de contenido. No. This is what we are drinking. Cariñoso. In Spanish means loving. Okay, so this is the wine for Cory. Vale. Okay, let me see. JV. JV. Que dice que la resolución del video podría ser mejor. ¿Está muy mala la resolución?
No.
Okay. Maya, it sounds like you're having a Christmas call. Guys, you're not going to believe me. But I got all of this from my video in Armero. I don't know if you already watched my video in Armero, but I got bit for, I don't know, like 1,000 mosquitoes. And that gave me an allergy. And since I did that video, I have been coughing a lot. That's why, you know, if you haven't watched the video, please go to the video and watch it because it's a good video. Look, I got beat like this for that video. So go watch it. Go watch it, you know? Okay, let me see what other. Allergies, yes. Oh my God, yes, guys. It was so hot. And the thing is that it was humid, you know, because when you go to the coast, it's hot, but it's a little bit windy, you know. But over there, it was just very humid and hot. And you can imagine, like, I was here in my house, like 3 days, just because it was so itchy. It was awful. It was awful. But actually, I'm getting better now. I have to do my master's, of course. Lo siento. Hey, Afro-Canadian, ¿cómo estás, Tony? How are you? How are you? Timothy say hello, Merry Christmas to you all from Alabama. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Timothy. Gilbert say, buena atmósfera en tu casa. Qué bien, yes. Yeah, but it would be better if the atmosphere can feel a little bit faster. Free in Bogota? Frío en Bogotá? You know, I don't know. ¿Está haciendo frío? You know, guys, look at what I'm wearing, guys. You know, we are cooking here this huge olla, you know, and look at all these people. So in my case, I'm not hot, but I'm not cold, but I think that outside it is. Yes, yes, but that's something that... You know, in this cold weather, what we do is that we get together in the kitchen, because in that way we can keep ourselves warm. You know, that's the way in which we do it. Woo, Eric! Thank you so much. Feliz Navidad para ti, Eric. Tortillas. Tortillas in Colombia, tortillas, we do, but they are not as popular and maybe as good as the Mexico, you know. But yes, you can find them here. Cold weather, nice. Okay. Mosquito carry a lot of germs. You have to be careful. Yeah, actually, you know, I didn't notice, being honest with you, I noticed that I was beat. When I got back from Armero, you know, I didn't know it. Like, I didn't feel the mosquitoes. I just look at my arm and it was very itchy and very red, but I didn't notice it when they beat me. But it was so crazy. I got allergies, my nose, my throat, and also my arm. It was awful. It was awful. I can't believe that happened to me, because actually, you know, I am from hot weather, so you're supposed to, like, know how to deal with the mosquitoes, but, yeah, I don't know how to deal with the mosquitoes, but I am from a very hot weather, but also dry. I am not used to the humid weather. That's why it was very bad for me. ¿Cómo van las papas? Yeah? Okay, guys, so we are done. I include myself. I did maybe like two potatoes. Okay, so we already peeled 12 pounds of the first type of potato, which is habanera. Now we are going to peel the other ones, which is called pastusa. La pastusa. Pero igual se tuvo que echarla primero, ¿cierto?
Sí, pero todavía no. Cuando el pollo ya prácticamente se quedó en la olla, se le agrega...
Hey, Johnny.
Sí.
Okay, she said that we are going to add these type of potatoes. Oh, look at this. It looks nice. Look at this, guys. Yeah. So now we have to add those potatoes, and they have to boil for like 20 minutes. And after that, we are going to add the other potatoes. You know, I explained to you like you are going to do it, but I don't think that you're going to cook this ajiaco. So I don't know, but I just want to explain you how to do it. Johnny say, Happy Christmas. Merry Christmas for England. Oh, thank you. Merry Christmas to you too. Oh, my God. You know, I have to keep myself here because otherwise I'll be super dark. Feliz Navidad. Oh, Viper. What the hell, Viper? What the hell is going on with you, you know? You know, Viper got to Colombia, got crazy. I think that he even got married. Did you get married, Viper? Okay, Royal say hasta luego. Thanks for joining me. Joining the live, you know? So, ¿qué estamos haciendo ahorita? Yeah, that's what we are going to be doing the whole time. Yes, peeling and peeling and peeling potatoes. What the hell, Beeper? What the hell? Hey, Paul. Salud. Okay, so now she says, ¿qué pasó? Guys, no porque después me dañan el live. Guys, I have to say my PayPal link again in case you want support, you know. I think that we are going to be feeling potato here for a long time. So I hope that this is going to be a pretty long night. So I don't know if you want to support, I'll send you the link. You know, my nose is killing me. I'm going to send the link in case you want to support. Se comen arepas en estos días? Yeah, actually we eat arepa always, but not during this time. Like with this dish, we don't eat potatoes. Yeah, tomorrow, guys, I'll be answering all the messages that I have on PayPal. I always say that, but tomorrow I'm going to have time. So wait for my message because I'm going to answer. Derek said, do you still teach? I'm working in a new project. I'm not teaching now, but soon I'm going to get back to the lessons. Yeah, pero sí, de verdad, Maya, nosotros no hablamos. I don't know. You were here, and then you were in Barranquilla, then you went, I don't know, to Cúcuta. I know that Beeper now knows more about Colombia than me. Like, he spent, like, a lot of months just traveling here. Entonces, ¿hay que ayudar o ya está bien?
No, sí, hay que ayudar,
mamita. Ay, no, yo no quiero. Okay, guys, I'm sorry, guys, that we have to help.
No.
Guys, any question, please let me know. This is the time. Question for Nancy, question for Cody, question for Santiago, Juanes, I don't know. Y Nancy ahora está pelando las papas que ya pelamos. Qué odiosa, ¿eh?
Estoy quitando los ojitos.
You know, Nancy is peeling again the potatoes that we already peeled. You know, Nancy is very picky with the potatoes. Very picky with the potatoes. Yeah, guys, the Juanes and Santiago, they are not helping anymore. Because they see that they are very, very tired. Guys, Santiago wants to know where are you guys from. So let me know. I know that there are many from what cities? I know that Cleveland, Atlanta, some England, I think, India. So please let me know where are you watching me from. Where are you watching us from? I'm going to be, you know, guys, we thought about peeling the potato before doing the live, but I say, you know, peeling the potatoes is like the most important thing about doing the yak, you know? So that's why I decided to eat the potato during the live.
Nancy.
Le toca a Marisol, yeah.
A Larry, a Daniel. Esa es la última, papá.
Trinidad y Tobago. ¿Qué pasa, Cori? Alabama, Trinidad y Tobago, ajá. Chicago. ¡Woo! Chicago, how is the weather there? Jamaica. Jamaica. Esto es parece un reinado.
Jamaica.
The beauty pageo. Jamaica. Oh, really? La Serena Nebo. That's actually this. Serena Nebo is just here. Serena Nebo is like very close to here. Idaho. 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 San Diego.
Yo normalmente pelo las papas con mantecitos en el
día. ¡Colorado! ¡Detroit! Y esto hace doler las manos, Nancy. Sí, sí, ¿cierto? You know, this hurts. You know?
Casi, ya casi.
United Kingdom, the UK. Amazing. Sí, sí, está bien, claro. De Grecia. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Grecia? Ooh. ¿Quién? Demetrio? Demetrio, is that you? Because I have a friend from Grecia. Harton. Harton. Sorry, guys. But Harton means. Harton means another thing in Colombia. Means something else. Lo siento.
Houston, Texas.
Houston, Texas. I have friends over there also in Houston, Texas. Florida. Oh my God. Tú haces doler las manos, Nancy. ¿Es super chat? Midwest Boxing. Thank you for the super chat. He's asking, say, who can I marry? Joking. Keep the right. Okay. I was about to answer, but you say joking, so that's why I didn't answer. Uy, Cori, que la señorita Cori es muy hermosa. Cori, guys, Cori is single. If you're looking for Cori, ¿estás interesada en buscar novio?
Yes.
Sí, okay. You know, guys, I always ask, like, whenever I say in a live that a friend is single, I ask her, like, do you want me to say it? Because I am not here, like, hey, she's single, you know, but she said that yes, she's single and she is looking. ¿Sí estás buscando o no?
Estoy mirando.
Okay. Sí, que está mirando. New Jersey. New Jersey. Uy, no, Nancy, no quiero pelar más. Esto es horrible. This is a lot of suffering just for a soup, you know. ¿Cierto? Mucho sufrimiento por una pinche sopa. Santo Domingo. Santo Domingo. Nancy, ¿qué? Nancy, te estás hablando.
Hola.
Hola, Siles.
Hola, Siles.
Sí. Bermuda. Wow, Bermuda. Hola. Maya is very international. Everybody here.
Ya se
me está quedando, okay, guys, we are almost done. We are almost done with the potatoes. Sorry, but I have to help. But I'm still here. You know, this is a lot of suffering just for a soup. I can't believe it. Like, you have to peel like 100 potatoes just to enjoy a soup? Oh my God, this is crazy. ¿Sí o qué, Nancy?
No,
oh, guys. I don't know why, but you always in my life when we are cooking, you say, you know, okay, wait, my hands are very dirty. In all my life, you always say, when I'm cooking, like, Maya, did you wash your hand? Like, what are those questions? Those questions are so weird. Of course, we wash our hands when we are cooking. And actually, these potatoes, we will wash them like 10 times before putting them on the soup, you know? You know, I don't know. It's amazing that you're worried about, I don't know, the cleanliness and everything, but of course we wash our hands. Of course. ¿Cierto, Nancy? Que te lavaste las manos.
Claro.
Imagínate. Terrible. Sí. Bueno, I have to go back to the messages because everybody's leaving. So let's go back to the messages today. I think that we have to do like two live to show you the result tonight because I don't know if we are gonna make it, you know? Okay, so let me see the messages. Okay, let's go back to the messages. Charles, you are crazy. She said, Jesus with a knife. Her man better don't mess up. También dice, me quiere mi vena con el cuchillo, que mejor que tu marido nos meta la pata. dangerous. Okay, somebody's asking, what is the dessert? The dessert is natilla. It's over here. This is what we eat for dessert during Christmas. And we have to make it, but we have to be done with the... We load this potato first, because... Oh my God, this potato does a lot of work. What is my name? Fedok. Okay, somebody's asking my name. I guess that you are new here. My name is Maya. Maya. Well, no. Welcome. Welcome to the channel. Let me know if you have any questions. Oh, well, it looks like I have a donation here from Elias. Elias, thank you so much for your support. And the twerk. No, I think that we are not in the mood for twerk because look at all the potatoes that we have to peel. Nancy twerk, Cory twerk. Yeah, con el cuchillo, Nancy. Okay. Oh, my voice is getting worse, you know. Thank you so much, Elias, for your support, and also Zachariah. Oh, you're always here, Zachariah. You know, I want to ask something to Zachariah because he's always here, you know. And I think that I sent him an email because he sent me a donation. And I didn't get an answer from him. And he was asking me a lot of questions. So what the hell, Zachariah? Do you want to know more about me or not? I'm kidding. Yeah, but I sent him an email and I think that he never replied. Okay. Hola from California. Hola Robert, ¿cómo estás? Behind the scenes, the kitchen, because usually the man all watching football. I don't know what they are watching. ¿Qué están viendo ustedes? ¿Qué están viendo? They're actually playing, you know. But we are expecting more people. You know, I can't believe it. They haven't arrived because they don't want to help. That's the thing. They don't want to help. Estoy diciendo que tienes una buena cintura. Mary, you're so funny. Okay, somebody's asking, why do you peel the tomato? We don't have tomatoes here. ¿Tú pelas los tomates? Dime. ¿Pelas los tomates?
Depende para qué uno
prepara. Sí. We don't have tomatoes here. I don't know if you're asking for the tomatoes or the potatoes. Una copa de tequila, oh my God. I need more than tequila, guys. You know, I'm getting so hot here.
Hola, Lolita.
Okay, Chris is saying, Okay, yeah. It looks like we got already the guests. They have to help. My God. Oh, I think that this is el maquino. I don't know. Let's see. I don't know where at then. Oh, guys, I don't know if you watched my video about el maquinón, but el maquinón is here. You know, I wasn't thinking, and I'm outside without a jacket, almost naked, you know, and without face mask. Oh, what the hell with the face? Hola, Bessie, ¿cómo estás? Hola.
¿cómo estás? Erisa Torra. ¿Por qué son tan raros? Qué elegancia la de Francia. ¿Qué más? Bien. Esperando manos para que lleguen a pelar porque hay demasiadas papas.
¿Qué?
Uy, no, Riz. Ay, sí, claro. No, no, no. Tienen que venir a ayudar. No, pero ahí está bien el carro. Sí, sí, sí. Igual el vecino. Él le echa un ojito al carro. Hola.
¿Qué más?
Bien, ¿y tú? Ay, no, ustedes sí que llegan muy tarde. ¿Quién va a ayudar a pelar?
Estábamos,
oh, yeah, guys, sí. Look at all these hands that we got. Daniel, tú eres. Saluda, por favor. El dueño del maquinón. You know, guys, we know. Larry, also. I don't know if you know Larry. He was in one of my videos, also. Good night. Bien. So, all these people that you see here already have been in the live, you know. So, in my videos. So, you know all of them. Eric, ¿qué pasa? Porque tienes tanta pena. Y Laura. Conozco. A pelar. Y Daniel, y que no, que ya estaba listo el ajiaco. Ah, no, no, no. Aquí, por aquí, por aquí. Llegaron las manos. ¡Huepucha! Se me olvidó que está. Las manos, llegaron las manos, por favor. Sí. Bueno, ya nos duelen las manos de tanto pelar. No, ¿qué es eso? Guys, Nancy Hassan is already here. Nancy está haciendo twerk aquí. Nancy está haciendo twerk. I'm telling him, Nancy was doing twerk, guys. He is her husband. No mentiras. So guys, we have more hands to peel the potatoes, so we can, I don't know, enjoy. Aquí hay paquetes, papas, hay vino también, vamos a servir vino entonces. Qué linda chaqueta. No, no, ¿cómo así?
La mandamos a su vez, que la voz de
confianza. No, no, no. Vean. Larry, ¿qué te pasa, Larry? Guys, Larry is saying here that we peel all the potatoes. No, no, no. Oh, yeah, guys, I did a video with Larry in a plaza de mercado, yes. Yes, and he is just saying that all these potatoes are not good peel, you know. ¿Cómo se te ocurre?
Semi profesional.
Okay. ¿Qué es semi-profesional? Okay, we have to open this. Daniel, abre esto. Cariñoso, porque estamos, esto es Colombia, bien bogotano, bien, bien rolo, bien rolo. Okay, let me see what is happening here. Oh, Zacarías, he... Thank you for your support, but you have to tell me what is going on, because, let me see, full house, yes, full house. Lavarse las manos, me encanta tu familia, y que usted va a pasar sensitivo. El aguardiente, ¿dónde está el aguardiente? Están preguntando el aguardiente. Aguardiente. We need aguardiente, that's true, we need aguardiente. Ok, están diciendo que se laven las manos y van a pelar papas. He said that they are not going to peel potatoes. And actually, Daniel, he's a doctor. So, Daniel, hay que lavarse las manos, ¿sí o no?
Yes.
If Daniel says that we don't have to wash our hands, we are not going to wash our hands. He's a doctor. ¿Sí, cada hora? Okay. He said every hour. Yeah. Oh, look at that. He's washing her hands. His hands. Okay. Okay, let me see. Esto tiene 7 grados. Yeah, the guests are right, but actually they have to help to cook. ¿Sí? Espérate que quede Dorito y la vaina. No, 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 él está pendiente. Vamos a abrir esto. Oh my goodness. ¿Qué está pasando aquí? ¿Y cómo va esto? ¿Ya echaron las primeras tapas?
No, nada que ver con esa olla. Yo creo que esa estufa está muy grande. Yo creo que la señorita María.
Sí, el chiquinquirande no hace ya muy buenas.
No, no quería que me trajera la olla, sino que ese no es el
otro. Guys.
¿Por qué no trajo? Porque era muy grande. Es que es ancho.
Para que ocupe los cuatro jóvenes. No, eso sirve. Ven y... Ah, ¿verdad que no se puede menear? ¿Se corta? Ok, guys. I'm back to you now. Okay, somebody's asking here, I wonder what you're going to make with all that potatoes. Okay, Larry's going to teach us something. ¿Qué vas a enseñarnos?
Tienes que dar unos ojitos ahí, en la papa.
Esa papa está muy chiquita, qué fácil pelar eso.
Esa papa es fácil. Tienes que dar unos ojitos.
Okay, look at me. Estoy bien.
Es para esto.
Okay, interesante. Wow.
El cuchillo, wow. Pero no la punta, sino la esquina. La de abajo.
Okay, guys, this is a criolla potato. It's a little bit smaller. That's why it's a little bit harder. And the thing is that we have to take everything from the potato. I don't know if you can see this. We call it eyes. Look at this. Nice. Qué bueno que estás aquí. I'm glad that you're here. Okay. Okay, somebody's asking. Kimo, say, can I be a guest? Are you here in Bogotá? I like your Christmas dinner. Oh, thank you. Actually, I don't know when the hell we're going to eat. It's already 8:30. And look at this. This haven't even boiled. Hey, Basil, Valangue is here. Basil, thank you so much for the support. Thank you so much. Gracias. Oh, my God, my noise. Marisol, guys, her husbands are here. Her husbands are here, so I don't think that's a good thing.
En español, por favor.
Que Nancy estaba haciendo twerk aquí como una loca. Sí, estaba haciendo twerk. Yes. She was being twerk like a crazy. Yes. A ver, your party's growing. It looks like a fun group of people. Yeah. Guys, we're supposed to have music on, but because of the live, we are not listening to music. But these parties generally have music, you know. Parties, you know. Okay, están preguntando que cuál es el menú, Nancy.
El menú es el ajiaco.
Okay, ajiaco.
Que va acompañado con arroz.
Okay, we have rice.
Con arroz. Aguacate.
So we have avocado. We are making here soup that's called ajiaco, and we have rice, and we are going to make natilla.
Y el ajiaco se sirve con pechuga desmenuzada, lleva alcaparras y lleva crema de leche.
Yes, so all what Nancy said. Okay, I am not in Bogotá, yes, which. What's it feel? Basically, you can imagine how hard. It's to peel with a, like a Colombians, I think Colombians are not used to the peelers. I don't know. Well, I say Colombians, but maybe it's just me. But I find really hard to peel with a peeler, you know. The soup looks yummy. Yeah. Lo siento. Yeah, but, you know. We are very behind with the soup, like very, very behind. And we have, I don't know why the hell they are not helping, you know. They should be helping. Look at these guys over here. Yeah, look at that. They are crazy about games, you know. They are very, very crazy. Solo hacen eso. They only play, you know. Tommy say Basil, they don't. Yeah, you know, guys, Nancy's using pillars, you know, now. But actually, when she brought the pillars, it's like a. Okay, I don't know what happened. I was saying something. Look at this, guys. This is not working, so Larry is going to fix it. I'm glad because. Explotamos aquí. Oh my God, I'm afraid that we are going to explode here. Cuidado, Larry. La linterna, yo tengo aquí una. El aceite de oliva.
Pero hasta el aceite lo quiere tomar
mi hijo.
Decirles que una.
¿Ah? Llegó manejando yo una papa chancha. Pero
aquí
valió. Pero es que tiene muchísimos.
Sí, la como pelaba, Cody, como pelaba.
Ay, no se va a seguir, yo peleé bien.
No, más que sacaba la papa.
Cuando a mí me tocaba hacer algo.
Hey, Philip, thank you for the super chat. I appreciate it. They have one, okay. See, I just searched for a potato peel machine. Wow, a machine?
Y lo que hizo fue rayar la papa.
Ay,
¿quién?
No,
¿quién, quién?
Quedó, no le voy a decir quién, pero sí, y eso quedó horrible.
Ah, pero no es
Daniel. No.
Ah,
okay. O sea, fue una fiaco, sí, pero él por el afán de...
No,
guys, Larry Norris de Ajiaco is going very behind. He noticed that one of the things, I don't know, for bonus is not working, so he's fixing it. ¿Será que sí lo arregla, Larry?
La señorita influencia de
Marta necesita un estufa. Sí. Oh, my God. Look at what Nancy say. He say that my... Okay, Nancy, tú estás loca.
No, pero es verdad. Es verdad.
Oh my God. Yeah, Nancy is complaining about my stuff, guys. She say that you are my follower, you should buy and stuff for me. Nancy is just crazy. Yeah, he say it takes so long to cook. No. Actually, it doesn't take too long. It's just that stuff is not going that well. Like, it's very slow. That's why it's taking a lot of time. Hello from Brisbane. Oh, nice.
No, pero es buena porque se ve superior. No, se ve la vista. Ese fogón estaba recoche.
Ah, no, es eso.
Es eso.
Es que no lo usamos.
¿Y qué es eso cuando lo usa?
No, no lo usamos.
Es eso,
o sea,
no sé,
que había hecho
María haber conseguido leña, ya que
él fue.
¿Verdad?
Sí, hubiese sido interesante.
¿Y no se está diciendo
nada?
Nancy está loca.
Aquí tiene sus gaticas ahí. No, aquí tiene
pan. Guys. Guys, Nancy wants to burn this table because she said that my stuff is not working well, so we are going to set a fire here. ¿Sí lo vas a hacer? ¿Prendamos la mesa esta? Okay. Okay, everything that's gonna work. Okay, Nancy has been already drank one glass of cariñosa. She already wants to burn the house. Okay, she's está loca. Nancy's very crazy. Hey, Bobby. You have been to Quilla? Yeah, I have been to Barranquilla, but maybe like twice. It was good. Okay, it looks like Larry already get it. Maestra, a ver. Okay, so Danny say ties are getting thicker. What is that? You mean about my ties? I don't understand. California, dreaming. God bless you. God bless you too, guys. I think I have to cut this live because my throat is killing me. Maybe I'm going to start a new one and I'm going to be back because I need to go. Oh my God, you can imagine how bad it is. So I'll be back in 1 hour because look at all this. This is going to take a lot of time. So I think that I'm going to cut this live here. I'm going to be back in 1 hour because I think that I have to take, I don't know, a pill or something like that. So I'm going to send the link for the last time before leaving this live, and I'll see you in 1 hour, guys. I need to, I don't know, take something for my throat because it's killing me. So I'll see you in a bit. Oh, Bobby, ya cortaste. ¿Sí?